Why get what? Can I talk in my sleep? Yes. You can't donate shit. Oh my gosh, you want to see some cool shit, bro? You want to see some shit? Come on. Listen to me, okay? See, it's me. I'll crouch. Ow. Oh, I missed. Where did my knife go? Oh, that's bear. It's okay. Oh, fuck. I did not think that was going to happen. I don't play games just like this. I play lots of games, bro. I want to show you my knife skills, though. I'm going to throw this right at his head. Oh, no. She wants to be the one to kiss me right in the forehead. Holy shit. Just telling you, this is actually scary, but I'm just really good at the game. My knife keeps disappearing. That's my last one. Piece of shit. I got a shoe. Fuck. Double shoe. Okay. Yeah, I'm not doing shit. Okay, alligator. Thanks, please. Wait, can you see my webcam? Bro? I'm scared. Fuck. I don't have... Why did you leave me? Why don't we just both play different games and talk to each other? Okay, booty hole. I'm gonna get high on some wine while you play that. Yeah, there's wine in this game. If you didn't just watch that clip, I just got drunk. And I just, no, bro, I'm not kidding, but I just read Tom Holland. No shit, bro. Wait, so you can donate me? Exactly. So why did... Wait a minute. What? What did my metal bat do? Big titties. To the left and the right, yeah. Big titties. Shit. Fuck you. Fuck, slept with my mom last night. And you, bitch. I don't know what the fuck you did. Huh? What's so funny doing what? I'm doing stuff. I'm fucking eating some shit right now, bro. I'm fucking killing zombies. You think that's doing nothing? I don't even have a VR. It's actually really fun. Yeah, because you're too scared.
I heard something.
You haven't done this, bro. These graphics, beautiful. It's, you know, this goes to 1080x. FPS. If I wanted, I can give you the best FPS in the world, but no. But this game has the best hey, FPS in the whole world. And it's the best VR game in the whole world. In the whole world, yeah. 1,080. No, you can't get more than 1,080, bro. That's max. That's max. $1,000 PC does shit. No shit. A $5,000 shit. Nothing. This game costs $100. I got it for free though.
Maybe
Noir
is a liar and a liar.
I need
you. She will say and do anything.
Hey, I need some help, bro. Come on, shoot that guy.
Do not be fooled.
Help me.
She will not hurt me. She will corrupt you.
Holy shit, can I just...
I considered her family. Treated her as if she were my own flesh and blood.
Book. What kind of book is this? The Heart of the Darkness.
Betray me. She tried to turn my dearest and most loyal friends against me. To you.
What?
Do not be fooled. Baby Noir. Menace.
Oh, shit.
Shunned. If you assist her anyway, you will leave
I only have a book, and if I die, I'm fucking dead. And you don't want to be dead.
Do not force our
5 years.
The tower will always stand. Mama.
I know, right? It's a lot of views. But that's on live. That's on live videos. Like, only that's only on live. It's not videos. So I get, like, barely any views. You can't go live, though. That's the best part. What? Yeah, duh. No shit. My friend, he's got, he has 1,000, subscribers. What? Juking me? Not juking anything but your mom. I forgot I had a... I don't know how to hold it back in this game, if you wanna... Oh, my bat too? Fuck. I have nothing in this game anymore. But this. But this. I need ammo. I don't got much workable. Fuck yeah! Holy shit balls! Get the fuck away from me. I just fucking killed a zombie with my fucking finger. Where am I? I'm in a VR fucking world. That's where the fuck I am. No, you're talking to me, son. No, you're talking to me, son. You're my son now. No shit. Okay. Oh, I'm taking a big poopy. I'm joking. Playing VR in this new world. So do you have any games I should play, bro, on PS4? You have any games but that other game you said? Hello? You can't just leave me like that, Kenan. Stop leaving me. Bro, stop leaving me. Stop leaving me. Don't leave me. Kenan, why didn't you not answer your phone for like 10 years? When I said I got COVID. Is that your grandpa's? You said your grandpa's, bro. Stop chitting, bro. Chicken, little chicken. You little chicken, eh? What? What? Yeah, I can't hear shit from you because I can't. I did not know how to bandage and all this. What is that? Okay, I can upgrade to have that. Still don't know how to, I don't have enough. 10 and how much is it? Maybe 20. Duh. Let's see, it's done for 2. What is this? Not yet. No, I don't need that. I don't have that. This chest. Nobody done it to you, shit, bro. Bro, nobody donated you, shit, bro. What are you talking about, Keenan? You're talking to yourself when you get something like me. You don't even have any donuts. What, bro? You've got no money in your life from donates, bro. What are you talking about? I don't know what the fuck world are you in, but yeah. Pretty sad that you don't have no donates and I don't have no donates. Bro, would you have a PS4 instead of your Nintendo? Stop leaving me. What? I'm talking to you like you're 6? No, you didn't even hear the second half I said. I said, it's sad that we both don't have no donations. Oh my gosh. I'm talking like what? I said you're talking like a kid. I'm a kid? No. I'm not talking shit about you. I don't know what the fuck world you're in. Don't jump scare me, Mom. I thought somebody was gonna kill me for a second. Alright, so you think I'm talking shit to you? Oh, he left again. Oh, I know. Wait, what kind of... It's a better... Yeah, I'd see that. I think I'm better with this. 5 stars. Oh, fuck. He's fucking did a bad handspring. Doo-doo water. Doo-doo.
The weapon right now. Gonna hurt you.
I know, right?
Better not be contagious.
We're gonna find you eventually.
like a fucking mosquito that just won't die. It's your time to die, asshole. This should be a cakewalk. It's your time to die, asshole. Show yourself. Quit dodging these. I've got some trouble over here.
Sneaking around. You've proven one thing to us. What a piece of shit you are.
Pleased when I waste you.
Oh, I'm going to destroy you.
Sneaking around.
Scanning the area.
You think you can fuck with us and get away with it?
Let's take this asshole down. Come out, you coward.
Oh, I'm at 20. Okay, shit. Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay, we are doing it. So let's get some sand here. Yeah, just one whole page. That's all. Oh no, the robot is trapped, I think. Got lost in the middle. Yeah. Let's do any more tomorrow. I'm going powder still. I did not destroy magic. I did not use traps. Got this powder. I need to put it in there. Early morning. Available supplies have dwindled. Dead have grown in number. I don't have any knife. I don't got shit. This is my. I know there's something. Is it? Oh shit. Oh yes. Yes. A bullet sharp mattress. What shafts do you have? Fuck. Child, let's do this. We might need a knife. Don't know. But Bono. Bozo. Bodo. Oh. No. Who's strong? Doesn't matter. No one's gonna work, but... Fuck. I'm sorry. Give me my spin back though. Not sorry anymore.
That's the tourist? Don't look so tough.
Really? See that? There's something over there. You might wanna. Holy shit, you shot the wall and still kill him.
Damn, you look clean. About to lose your lunch? Promise I won't hurt you too badly.
Thank you.
asshole down!
Shit.
That was fun.
Now I start collecting heads. Fine, I'm gonna start to... Press that time until it's lit. Okay. rest of the time until it's late. I feel like I know what I'm supposed to do right now. But I don't. Oh, I need some ciggies. Alright, nothing else on that. Just ciggy, you know. I haven't tested this thing out. I have to other mode. I don't know how this is for sale tonight.
Who's there?
Sorry. Who's there is your mom.
Oh shit. You need some meds in your system.
I do. See you later. I don't need no meds. Telephone, wherever you. Shit.
Lunch.
Want the cigarette? Want the cigarette?
You in the tower! Can you fly for the tower to fall? Advance in
cars! That's what.
To eat dirt.
He's,
as long as I'm fed and safe.
This tower! This should be fun!
Oh, thank you for your revenge. Oh, well.
You got a problem?
Sorry. Do not have a problem. So.
Someone's close. You
are fuck.
I can't lose all that shit. I spent time on that. You know what I mean? I just spent time on it. I only did one of my fucking. Oh no. It's right into here. Hold on. Sorry. But man, I got my nose. Don't. Work to kill you guys. Listen, you guys are some cool heads. You, come here.
Walker in sight. Finish it quick. Piece of shit. Walker on me. Eyes up for more. Walker, bring it.
Fuck, what did I do? I really don't know what I did. Fuck. Oh, no, mine.
Now is not the time. Now is the time to.
Fuck. How is this possible? I did not do that, so I'm fucked. Look at this.
Some people just don't realize what a scumbag they are.
Someone's close.
Scanning the area. When I stumbled on the reclaimed ritual. Shit. Someone's close. Something. Shit. Someone's close.
To eat the thing that is next to you.
name.
Thank you.
Hi.
Casey the tourist. Are you there?
Yeah.
Hello. Come in, tourist. Casey the tourist. Are you there? Hello. Come in, tourist.
I'm here.
Like the one like the
shaped like one, like the Fortnite one. Shaped like that one.
Yeah,
I want it.
So they've got,
you know, that feel. That hoodie you got me? I want the same, if there's a hat of that. I want that.
Okay, you're going to send me a picture of the hoodie so that I know what you mean.
Okay.
Okay?
I would have to find that. It might be in a washing machine.
Okay, you find it and you send it to me.
Okay.
And I'll try my best.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
All right. Well, you take care.
Okay.
Okay. And if your mom doesn't seem to be getting better, you make sure she either calls or you call.
Yeah.
Okay?
Love you, River.
Love you, too.
Okay.
Okay. I love you, Grandma and Papa.
Good night. Love you too. Good night. Good night.
Bye.
Hello. Come in, tourist.
Hi.
Do you read me? Come in.
Yes.
Casey, the tourist. Are you there? Hello? Come in, tourist.
Hello?
Do you read me? Come in.
It's lit. So it's light in the day, not night. Oh, that's kind of weird. Oh, yeah.
I know Omri is dead, and I know that for the time being you stepped into his shoes, whoever you are. I am not in the habit of trusting people these days. Trust gets you dead when it's given to the wrong person, and there's a lot of wrong out there. But I am willing to set prejudice aside for a few moments so we can have a little chat. See if we can work together. I'm assuming you scored a few useful things out of that last tower cache. Well, there's more where that came from. As long as nothing happens to me. Understood? Get yourself to the churchyard.
Understood!
I will unlock the gate so you can reach the area. Stay out in the open. If I am satisfied you are alone, you will see me.
I'm very understood. Fucking piece of shit. I think I like the music. Okay. Let's go to the churchyard. I love churches, yeah. Why do I have to like boom? Normal. Hi, buddy. I don't know where the churchyard is. Fuck. Oh, wait. I'm not sure. And the churchyard is that way. Oh my goodness. I need to find her. Yes. I get to meet this lady. Back here? Uh-oh. I don't know. I'll check somewhere else first. Do you need to check over here first? Okay, ghosts. Celebrity neutral. I guess I have to go under. I don't like going under here, to be honest. So I'm gonna go under. I don't know. Yes. Get to meet my lady. Lady Gaga! Lady Gaga! Hi, Lady Gaga!
Don't get used to anything like this. It's a rarity.
Okay. I understand.
I understand. It's almost impossible to know who to trust.
Alright, then we're on the same page. I'll get to the point. Why are you helping me?
I can recognize an opportunity when I see it. And there just aren't too many opportunities presenting themselves these days.
Figured if you see this angle through to its conclusion, you might be better off in the long run. Regardless, seems like we can help each other. I'll point you to tower caches with useful supplies, and you get me the intel they contain. Sound like a deal?
You've got yourself a deal.
Take this drawing. Intel at the location in the drawing. When you have it, leave it for me at the usual spot.
I'm so very sorry. Oh.
What's with the drawing?
My daughter Ambra has a gifted eye and a gifted hand. It's her way of staying sane. She's watching right now.
Oh. I killed her. Fancy. Sorry. Okay. Oh. I have no idea where the fuck that is, to be honest. Where do I to look for it? Big tall thing on top of it, that's all I know. Trying to feel like it. Place. Where is the place? I have no idea where the fuck this is. No, there's a zombie over here. Nothing more. There's not. I have no idea where the actual fuck this is. No task. That's what I fucking hate about this, you know. I know what the fuck that is. Ding. I'm so fucking lost right now. There it is. Heaven. Literally feels like going back to heaven. I got the bad. This music's the best, huh? Huh, bobblehead? Not for long. Do I even have any stew, to be honest? I have two bandages, three bandages, actually. Most of this. At least I can get some gunpowder, maybe. Hopefully enough. One gunpowder? Shit, that's not enough. Good morning, Julia! Sorry, I moved. You lost. Bum 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 bum. It does not tell me shit. I really don't know where to go. I really don't know where that is. I'm stupid. I think I killed her and I fucked it all up, to be honest. I did not see that key. Okay. Still don't know where the fuck that goes. Dude. Cough is scaring me half to death. That's where I'm supposed to go. Okay. That's my shit. I barely hold my book. I just closed the book. Alright, so now we gotta go boom. Through this gate. I know I did. Fucking blocked. New plan. Yes, we're not going to get there. not see that. The key does this some kind of shit. The water flood. I have no idea how to fix it though. You're being straight honest right now. I have no idea what to do. Oh, wait. I really don't know what the fuck to do.
Hmm. Hmm.